अभी आपको बताएं कि वजीर आजम शहबाज शरीफ और चीन के नायब वजीर आजम इस वक्त तकरीब में मौजूद हैं।
The ceremony would be witnessed by the Honorable Prime Minister of Pakistan, His Excellency Minister Shehbaz Sharif, and Special Representative of President Xi Jinping, Vice Premier of the State Council of the People's Republic of China, His Excellency Mr. He Lifeng.
见证仪式的是巴基斯坦总理夏巴兹阁下以及中方的代表习近平主席特别代表国务院副总理何立峰阁下。
Today, a total of 6 documents would be finalized. For the first document, may I now invite Professor S.N. Iqbal, Minister for Planning, Development and Special Initiatives of the Islamic Republic of Pakistan, and Mr. Song Liang, Vice Chairman of National Development and Reforms Commission of the People's Republic of China, to sign the document on the Joint Cooperation Committee of China-Pakistan Economic Corridor.
今天一共有6份文件需要签署。首先，我想邀请巴方的计划与发展和特别任务部部长伊克巴尔先生和中方的国家发改委副主任丛亮先生签署两国经济走廊联委会会议纪要。
May I now again invite Professor S.N. Iqbal, Minister for Planning, Development and Special Initiatives of the Islamic Republic of Pakistan, and Mr. Song Liang, Vice Chairman of NDRC of the People's Republic of China, to sign the MOU on establishing an experts exchange mechanism within the framework of CPAC.
接下来我再次邀请阿桑伊克巴尔部长和国家发改委副主任丛亮阁下 签署关于在中巴经济走廊框架下建立专家交流机制的谅解备忘录。
May I now invite Mr. Zafar Hassan, Secretary, Ministry of National Food Security and Research of the Islamic Republic of Pakistan, and Ms. Phang Chun-shui, Charge Affairs of the People's Republic of China in Pakistan, to sign the protocol of phytosanitary requirements for export of dried chilies from Pakistan to China.
接下来邀请巴基斯坦国家粮食安全与研究部常秘扎法尔哈桑与 中国驻巴基斯坦使馆临时代办庞春雪签署关于巴基斯坦干辣椒疏滑植物检疫要求的议定书。
May I now invite Mr. Asim Amin, Member Planning, National Highway Authority of the Islamic Republic of Pakistan, and Ms. Pang Chun-Shui, Charge Affairs of the People's Republic of China in Pakistan, to sign the document on realignment of KKH Phase 2 Project Feasibility Study Final Report.
接下来邀请巴基斯坦国家公路局副局长阿西姆·阿明与中国驻巴基斯坦使馆临时代办庞春雪签署中巴喀拉昆仑公路改线项目可研报告交接证书。
The two sides have also signed, through diplomatic channels, the MOU on Industrial Workers Exchange Program. Moreover, the two sides have also agreed to promote the strategic ML1 project. In this regard, minutes of the 21st Conference of Technical Committees on Promoting the ML1 project have been signed through diplomatic channels.
双方还通过外交渠道签署关于加强中巴职工交流的合作备忘录。此外，双方还同意推进具有战略意义的一号铁路干线项目。就此，双方签署了关于推进巴基斯坦一号铁路干线升级改造项目第21次会议纪要。Ladies
and gentlemen, with this we conclude the official document signing ceremony. Sir, would you like to make some remarks in this regard?
女士们、先生们。 签字仪式到此结束，总理先生是否想要致辞？Bismillahirrahmanirrahim.
Honorable Vice Premier and honorable members of Chinese delegation, members of Pakistani delegation. It's really a great pleasure to witness this signing ceremony of some very important memorandum of understanding. And Excellency, we are extremely grateful to you for taking the time to visit Pakistan to celebrate our 10 years of CPAC. 10 years ago, CPAC was signed between Prime Minister Nawaz Sharif and President Xi Jinping. And it was put into implementation even before the ink was dry. And that is why today we can claim that under CPAC, more than $25 billion worth investment took place in power sector, road infrastructure, hydro power sectors, and public transport. I have no doubts that we are entering into second phase of CPAC, and today we have signed certain important documents which will further enhance our economic cooperation, and we will undertake second phase of CPAC under a new model. It will be between B2B. It will be investments in agriculture, in information technology, so that Pakistan, through Chinese cooperation and support, is able to export its items according to the requirement and standards of Chinese government. I am extremely grateful to my dear President, President Xi, for sending you as his special envoy to Pakistan and show great solidarity of people-to-people friendship between the two countries, showing to the world that both the countries are wedded into a relationship which is unique in this world. We are friends, all-weather friends, iron brothers, and this friendship will continue and will not tolerate any kind of obstacle in its way.
尊敬的何立峰副总理阁下，各位中方和巴方的代表团成员，非常荣幸能够见证一系列重要文件的签署。何副总理阁下，我感谢您抽出时间访问巴基斯坦，并庆祝中巴经济走廊10周年。10年前，谢里夫总理和习近平主席共同签署了中巴经济走廊的协议，当时协议上的签字的墨水还没有干，就已经开始落实了这一个倡议。 中巴经济走廊为巴基斯坦带来了超过250亿美元的投资，而且也促进了电力、交通、基础设施、工业园区等方面的合作和项目。现在我们正在进入中巴经济走廊的第二阶段。今天我们所签署的重要的合作文件将会推动两国之间的经济合作，也将会推动我们在新模式下进行的第二阶段的中巴经济走廊。 更加关注农业投资、信息技术等领域，中方非常感谢中方与巴方的合作和给予的支持。我们也将努力去将符合中国政府标准和要求的产品更多的出口向中国。我非常的感谢习近平主席派遣您和副总理来作为他的特别代表来到伊斯兰堡，并展现两国之间人民之间的友好和团结，也向世界展示。 我们两国之间的关系是世界上独一无二的。我们是全天候的朋友和铁杆兄弟。我们的友谊是会为两国做出贡献，而且我们不会允许任何方面进行阻挠。Your
Excellency, we are absolutely ready to contribute towards President Xi Jinping's vision of shared destiny, of progress and prosperity. ML1. Is a very important project. Karachi Circular Railway System is a very important project, and I have no doubts that together in time to come we will successfully achieve these projects and many other and make Pakistan stand on its own feet through sacrifice, hard work and untiring efforts. It is Chinese model, it is President Xi's model, and we will emulate it under the vision of our late Qaid-e-Azam, founder of Pakistan, and promote prosperity and peace in this country. Thank you very much once again for your visit, and I hope you will have a very enjoyable stay. Thank you.
我们已经准备好，我相信我们已经准备好将积极为习近平主席所提出的人类命运共同体的愿景和一系列的倡议做出更大的贡献。一号铁路干线项目和卡拉奇环城铁路项目都是非常重要的项目，我们相信与中方的合作能够帮助我们就这两个项目取得更大的成功。也希望通过模仿中国的模式，通过更多的艰苦努力、不懈奋斗和更多的牺牲，巴基斯坦能够自立自强。 也能够
将我们国父的愿景转化为现实。再次感谢您访问巴基斯坦，非常感谢您，也希望您此访愉快。
May I now request you all to proceed for the lunch hosted by the Prime Minister of Pakistan in the honor of His Excellency Hali Fung.
有请各位贵宾接下来参出席夏巴兹总理为何立峰副总理举行的午宴。
وزیراعظم شہباز شریف اور چینی نائب وزیراعظم اس وقت مختلف مفاہمتی یادداشتوں کی دستخط کی تقریب میں اس وقت موجود ہے. وزیراعظم شہباز شریف نے تقریب سے خطاب بھی کیا. انہوں نے کہا کہ سی پیک پر 10 سال پہلے دستخط ہوئے. سی پیک کے تحت منصوبوں پر $25 ارب کی سرمایہ کاری ہوئی ہے. سی پیک منصوبوں سے دونوں ممالک کے عوام میں رشتہ مضبوط ہوا. سی پیک منصوبوں کا آغاز 10 سال پہلے سابق وزیراعظم نواز شریف کے دور میں ہوا. انہوں نے کہا کہ ML1 منصوبہ ایک اہم منصوبہ ہے. ہم محنت سے پاکستان کو اپنے پیروں پر کھڑا کریں گے جبکہ چینی صدر کے ویژن کے مطابق خطے میں ترقی کے لیے کوشاں ہیں. وزیراعظم شہباز شریف اس وقت تقریب سے خطاب کر رہے تھے اور آپ کو بتاتے چلیں کہ پاکستان اور چین کے درمیان مختلف مفاہمت کی یادداشتوں پر دستخط کی تقریب اس وقت اسلام آباد میں جاری ہے جس میں ہنا ربانی کھر، مریم اورنگزیب، احسن اقبال، وزیر خارجہ بلاول بھٹو سمیت وزیراعظم شہباز شریف اور دیگر اس وقت شامل ہیں. چینی وفد بھی اس وقت شامل ہے. 3 روزہ دورے پر 30 جولائی کو چینی وفد پاکستان پہنچا ہے جبکہ 1 اگست تک چین وفد پاکستان میں موجود رہے گا. اس وقت اسلام آباد میں سخت سیکیورٹی کے انتظامات بھی کیے گئے ہیں. وفاقی وزراء اور چین حکام اس وقت تقریب میں موجود ہیں. وزیراعظم شہباز شریف کی جانب سے تقریب میں خطاب بھی کیا گیا. انہوں نے کہا کہ سی پیک پر 10 سال پہلے دستخط ہوئے تھے. سی پیک کے تحت منصوبوں پر $25 ارب کی سرمایہ کاری ہوئی ہے. سی پیک منصوبوں سے دونوں مالک کے عوام میں رشتہ مضبوط ہوا ہے. آگے بڑھتے ہوئے آپ کو بتائیں گے